Following an improvement in relations with Russia and Israel, Turkey has now indicated it wants to mend ties with Syria. Speaking at the ruling AK Party headquarters, Prime Minister Binali Yildirim said improved relations with Syria were needed in the fight against terrorism and for stability in the region. With Russia and Israel, we've begun to widen our circle of friendships, both domestically and abroad. We have started to do this abroad. We've normalized our relations with Syria and Israel. No, not with Syria. Let me correct myself. But I'm sure that we will eventually return to normal relations with Syria too. We need to do it. Such a move would be a reversal of Turkey's Syria policy. Up to now, it's been pressing hard for the overthrow of Syrian President Bashar al-Assad, claiming he's killed 400,000 innocent people. But Turkey is under pressure, with millions of refugees crossing its border from the war in Syria, while also fighting terrorism on two fronts from ISIL and Kurdish militants.